How to see your YouTube premium billing history. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to check your YouTube premium billing history. So now without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open the YouTube app on your phone and make sure that you are signed in with a YouTube premium account. And here, once you're inside the app, simply tap on the profile icon shown in the bottom right corner of the screen. And here, once you are in your profile section, simply tap on the gear icon shown in the top right corner of the screen. Now here on the settings menu, you can see the option labeled as purchase and membership. So simply tap on that. And now here you will see your active YouTube premium membership listed. I have not purchased anything from YouTube, but if you have done that, under YouTube premium membership, you can see the option labeled manage membership. So simply tap on that and it will take you to the Google page that manage your subscription to Google Payments. So just tap on view transaction or billing history, and after that you will be able to see detailed list of all your past payments including dates, amounts and transaction IDs. And that's it. That's how you can see your YouTube premium billing history. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.